The secret Nazi church in Bavaria contained occult texts that describe Plan Z as one step of a bigger and much older plan. Our analysts have traced these texts back to an ancient castle in Transylvania, and its steward, a man named Baron Umbra. If we're going to learn what the Nazi cult has planned, we will learn it there. Head for the castle and get to the bottom of this.
Castle's in sight. Only just made it. Had a running with some weird-ass looking creepers. Bastards ran the damn truck up the road.
Well, then you'll have to proceed on foot. Find your way up to the castle and keep me updated.
Medkit here.
Some kind of abandoned convoy here. Looks like these trucks were taking machine parts up towards the castle.
Wait, machine parts? That reminds me of something. Hold on, I need to investigate.
Investigate what? Bruno. Bruno?
Damn it, I hate it when he does that.
Reload.
Timelines match up. I think this is it. Project Agartha.
Slow down. Explain.
Before the crisis, the Allies intercepted a coded message about an operation called Project Agartha. The Nazis were building something big. Once the crisis began, it was forgotten. But this, it matches the message and timeline exactly. I think whatever they were building is inside the castle.
Well, they sure as hell didn't finish it. This convoy is a mile long.
Focus on getting to the castle. I'll see what else I can learn.
Giant.
is low. End of the line. Guess we're going off-road.
There are several paths up the mountain side. If you head along the river, you should find a way up.
Copy that. Frozen ice river it is.
Creeper! Zombie bait here.
Mine planted.
Don't make me kill you a good time.
Got a landmine. Zombie bait out.
Thank you.
bird shot me.
Looks like the convoy splits here.
These ones went up towards the castle, transporting science, lab equipment.
Your spot.
Here.
Supply crate spotted.
Spotted. Our damn gate shut. Oh, well. At least we tried, huh?
Change of command.
This is more like it.
Bruno, what do we know about the Baron? He live alone? Any relatives I should be worried about?
Records suggest there have been barons occupying the castle for hundreds of years. But I can't find a single mention of any wives or children. Not even a family tree. It's bizarre.
I thought you'd be used to bizarre, Baron.
This place is big. I didn't realize there was a whole town here.
The town grew up around the castle over the years, but the citizens rarely ventured beyond its walls, so my intel is limited. The people of the surrounding villages refused to come near it, believing It was cursed. They told stories of people who approached the Citadel disappearing.
Of course they did.
Suicide her down.
Activating the fountain.
Thank you. sniper.
Stay down. Grenadier spotted. That supply crate might be useful. Fountain's active. Combat imminent. Heads up. Sniper down. Gunner down. Watch your heads.
Front entrance is blocked up. We ain't getting in that way.
A citadel with this many secrets must have another way in.
Supply crate there.
Change your mag.
Sniper!
Hook!
Found a grenade.
Supply crate, right?
right here.
Activating the fountain.
Nicely done. Halfway. Still need more blood.
Got a grenade.
Nice job.
Ah!
I'm under fire!
Oh shit! Creepers!
Butcher!
Found a landmine.
Supply crate spotted.
Safe rooms up ahead.
Bruno, there are corpses in here. Real bodies. Come from the ceiling.
Then those stories of people disappearing were true. The Baron was collecting bodies. But for what?
Medkit, here.
courtyard. Convoy ends here.
The bodies, the baron, the convoy. It's all connected. But how?
How the hell would I know?
Hello? Anyone home?
Nothing. Looks like the Baron's not here.
Then this is the perfect opportunity to investigate what he was up to, eh?
Suicider! Grenade! Suicider spotted.
Out, some of the writings gathered from the underground church were written by the Baron himself. I had them translated and, well, listen. The fate of me breaks down every false rule of this materialistic civilization. Blood is the vessel of our will, and it will fuel the great journey downward toward the light of a golden age.
So, he needed the body for their blood to fuel a great journey down.
I have no idea.
That's more like it.
I found a medkit!
Thank you.
More bodies. They were taken this way.
Follow the trail. You're close.
Reloading.
Where am I? How long have I been here? A body. Where's my body?
I know how you feel. I had hangovers just like that.
I need a battery. I won't survive unless I'm plugged into a battery. Please help me.
There was a battery on one of those trucks back there.
Yes, perfect. Take me up there.
It's a laboratory. Big one.
These tanks are filled with blood. It really is fuel. Must have needed a lot.
Thank you.
Holding my position. Project Agartha is a giant drill?
A drill. For the great journey downwards, of course.
Agartha, Mort, Cetus. Vessel deactivated. Layer deactivated. Not batteries. Ready for resonant energy infusion.
Can't let the cult get what they want. We have to activate that drill.
Are you crazy? What if that's what they want? Activating that drill could be playing right into their hands.
Whatever they're searching for is down there. We need to stop them from getting it, and I'm the only one who can.
And what if you can't control it? Project Agartha was never finished.
What if the cult found another way down, huh? What if there's another one of them? We can't let them get what they want.
Move! Move!
Not like this. Not like this.
Shit! Divine grenade out. Watch your heads.
It's pressing in the horn!
Heads up. You did good.
Catastrophic hardware fault.
Writings translated. Listen. Visions of Saint Abaddon guided me to the well, the source of his revelations. But where he fled, I remained. Here I built my shrine and waited as the truth of the world was revealed to me. If this castle is above a source of revelations, what lies beneath it?
This place? It's looking pretty good for someone who's a few hundred years old.
There's more. This is from another entry. The path of revelation leads to the heart of the world, into the halls of our ancestors. We will await the end of the Dark Age there, inherit the mantle of their power, and return to reclaim the surface in a new golden age. Do you understand? Whatever's down there, that's what they call Seek. That's what Project Gartland is all about. They mean to retrieve it.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
No!
Oh. Heads up. Josiah, maybe you should take a breather.
Recommend manual operation of your stop system hardware.
Out. Automated. Launch. Abort. System missing.
Reloading.
Hardware fault. That battery is unstable. Hardware fault. Hardware fault. Docking clamp. Hardware fault. Recommend manual operation of launch.
A grenade.
Planted.
That supply crate might be useful.
There's no way down.
You can make
construction tools they were using to finish it. Welding equipment or something?
Flamer spotted.
our crew.
Sniper spotted.
Pick the wrong fight.
Thank you.
talking.
okay, Josiah? Maybe you should take a breather.
What happened to you? Tough, huh? All out of ammo.